Well, welcome back everyone to Dreams of Creativity. Today we are working on number 3 of the kitchen series. We are using a flat kitchen grater. And as you will see, I've actually made 2 paintings. I have used this grater, one upside down on the square one, and then the other way painting. So if you are new to my channel, hey, make sure to go ahead and subscribe. And if you like what you're watching, please give me a thumbs up and enjoy the video.